Come on. Okay. I would like every single person in here to please put their hand.
I was cooking in my little kitchen over there, and then I remember hearing, "Wah!" And I was like, oh my god, that guy has no skin.
I finally finished my Callum Hood drawing, and you can check it out on my Instagram or Twitter, because I don't think Joanne's ever gonna let it go. Doesn't bother me, I promise!
Hold our Hedwig and Dobby, I'll die.
What? No!
You should be embarrassed to be a feminist, said the person who's actually offended by me wanting safety and equality. But that's none of my business.
I care about that! Don't turn the music up any louder than it is, okay? You're gonna hurt your ears, okay? Need my wallet.
Luke, tell us how you beat the bad guys.
Well, I single-handedly.
Well, no shit, how else would you have done it?
And be careful, because a dementor will suck your soul right out of your mouth, unless you're a Weasley. Get it? Because of their hair. I'm kidding, they'll kill you too. And would you please stop sending messages in class?
But I'm not!
Do I look like a muggle to you? I can see your owl in the rafters. He's shitting on all the desks. The bell doesn't dismiss you, I do.
But Lord Voldemort's taking over the school!
I wasn't aware Lord Voldemort taught this class.
Congratulations, caller number 9. Have you ever heard of the band One Direction? Awesome, because I have a fan account on Twitter, and I'll follow you back if you follow me.
You can't put it on your window.
I don't need light. Why do I need light? These are my sunshines. You know I'm always
coming back to this place. Drinking eggnog until I hate myself and using mini candy canes to stab anyone that tries to take my Christmas tree down in January.
You shouldn't be allowed to wear makeup to hide how ugly you are.
And you shouldn't be allowed to use that shitty attitude to hide how lonely and insecure you are.
I made snacks! It's December 1st. Mm-hmm. 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 If you think we're gonna fix the hatred in this world with more hate, that would be like multiplying by zero and expecting it to equal anything but zero.
Lauren, what the heck would make you scream like that?
Michael Clifford dyed his hair red.
I can't love you more than this, cause I can't love you more than this, yeah! Your days when the nights are long, when the things
I've done. I literally told you you were supposed to take that $20 and go get food.
Mrs. Teacher Lady, what are you doing?
Nothing.
I cut my nails.
Would vomit on his shoes.
Everything was fine until I saw this.
Where's Shane?
Reggie, I need you to chew up all the Halloween decorations so that Mom will let me put up the Christmas ones, okay?
I know the album's called Sounds Good, Feels Good, but I'm gonna rename it to Sounds Sad because it broke my heart really bad.
Teacher, can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
Are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
Okay, you can project the clouds on the walls. Harry, you can go ahead and lay down.
They're not that bad. Really?
Just because that guy's a ginger doesn't make him Ed Sheeran.
He is Ed Sheeran.
Ed Sheeran is Ed Sheeran.
He's gingerlicious.
Just because you can't see someone's mental health doesn't mean you shouldn't care. I mean, that would be like not breathing because you can't see oxygen. Why weren't they open?
Be honest, who's more attractive, me or the guys in One Direction?
Who's gonna be the first one to start the fire?
You know that's not gonna stop winter from coming, right?
Yeah, well, I can't hear you over all the snow that isn't falling.
Every time I see the back of you, I'm just scared it's gonna be Lucius Malfoy.
If somebody's spending their time ruining your happiness, it's not because they're smarter, funnier, or cooler than you, it's because they can't make any of their own.
Look at that girl crying in her car. I wonder what's wrong.
I've been listening to Infinity all day. The minute I change it, a bird has diarrhea on my window and it starts raining. Moral of the story, God is windy as fuck.
I can only listen to so many times! Are you done?
Lots of the fans are in their late teens now. Let's brainstorm some new ideas for merchandise.
Pink pencil sharpeners and light up headbands.
Oh my god, yes!
Take my money, take my keys, drop this job through the drive-thru, please.
Mommy, what was better, seeing One Direction or having me?
Counted all my mistakes in this only one.
We took a
chance. God knows we tried.
If you leave, all we've got left of you is pictures, and even if they say 1,000 words, that's not even close to enough.
Harry Styles is the most beautiful, kind human being.
You should ask him on a date and get married.
Now that you're a grown up, you're not scared of the dark anymore, are you?
No. Okay, shut up. Maybe a little bit.
Dad got so mad at me.
Yeah, what'd you do?
I colored on the wall.
Wait till you see his reaction when you start coloring on yourself.
Why do you have all this Harry Potter stuff? I mean, Mom keeps trying to make me read them, and I...
Alright, you little shit, sit down, because it's story time.
Did you get married yet?
What does your wedding dress look like?
I haven't, so I don't know, but you can look at this really cool One Direction pillow.
Are these your friends? There's pictures of them all over.
Nope. No, they're not.
You don't know them?
But we talk about something else.
Yeah, so this is where I live now.
Oh my gosh, that caught me! That's gross!
Oh, I didn't want to tell you. Candy doesn't keep you awake anymore.
Looks like we went to the same concert.
Yeah, I saw when you tried to get on stage and security had to grab
you. Yeah, class is done for today.
And when you're writing about your summers, if your sign got taken away at the One Direction concert, don't repeat what it said. Sarah, I'm looking at you.
Nobody can drag me.
I can't be there.
You know that hilarious moment when stuff's turning yellow and August isn't even over yet?
It's not that you can't find happiness, acceptance, or respect. It is right in front of you. You just forgot you deserve it.
Like, the whole astronaut blasting off into space thing is really cool, but they're coming back, right?
Dude, Finn, we have a problem!
You need to see this.
You need-
need to look at this.
Okay.
Whoa.
Let me have that ticket!
Joanne, you've had the laptop all day. Where are you?
Honey, I think we should name him Larry.
Oh, you think I don't know what that means? Oops, Hannah has tried. Don't you dare!
Maddie, best impression of you after Harry Styles did the inappropriate thing.
Kick the lemon away! That's what you do.
Michael followed me!
Calamud.
We're traveling! We're traveling! Oh!
You know who we are.
Now I get why they put fireproof in the cellars, because this is fire as hell and they didn't want to get burnt!
Thanks, lads.
Life is gonna throw at you exactly what you put into it. So always be nice, and if someone treats you like shit, just don't stand too close to them.
But seriously, you know, it's not helping my thick neck concerts, like...
Why is the stock on pancakes going down?
You get to see Callum tomorrow.
So if you're sitting behind a computer and you wouldn't say those words to my face, stop typing.
Tomorrow, but I think that I'm gonna be able to hold it together this time. Like, I actually might.
Oh my god, help!
Why is it raining sideways?
Storm 1, Storm 2, connect! Work the.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! We love you!
Water those! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
Even with that, that's sometimes.
Sometimes I listen to this song because I miss you. Happy birthday, Lauren.
Well, you enjoy this ginormous piece of cake. Happy birthday.
We both have Harry Potter tattoos, and I wore this for you.
Every time I'm in the street, I hear iridose cyclitis.
Hang on.
What are you doing?
It's Lauren's birthday.
You want me to get the music?
Would you?
That we can run away.
I don't know what to do. What are you talking about? For Lauren's birthday.
Doesn't she like One Direction?
You're a genius.
In hell by you.
Hey, Lauren. So I was going to do a half you, half me thing. It was going to be super cute or whatever, but I don't even know what the hell this is. I'm so sorry.
Well, happy f***ing birthday, Lauren, because it's a f***ing... What the f***? Oh, yeah.
She's like cold coffee in the morning.
Happy birthday, Lauren.
Happy birthday, Lauren!
Birthday, Lauren. Now I can't get you the real Michael Clifford, but I can get you a black cat named Mikey. Happy birthday, Lauren. I can't believe you're finally 10, hitting those double digits.
Tell me that it's my birthday.
That was so cheesy, but happy birthday.
Happy 24th birthday, Lauren. I don't know whether to play Five Sauce or One Direction, so I'm gonna play Five Sauce. Sing it, One Direction.
You fill everybody's life with joy. May the universe cheer for you today. So with all my love and best wishes, happy birthday.
I have to work, so I can't really do an extravagant Vine right now, but I just want to say happy birthday. You're the best.